really is the key. I mean, it's the same thing with kayaking, it's the same thing with sprint paddling, it's the same thing with, you know, stand-up board. Like, it's all about using your core as much as you can, you know, basically from, you know, like from your shoulders down to your midsection.
Yeah.
Right? Back and front to get the most out of the, you know, to get the most out of your shoulder you possibly can. Right? So
I guess I tend to view it in two ways, and this is sometimes good, sometimes bad, is I tend to look at things from a blade mechanics point of view.
Yeah.
How quick is the blade exiting, independent hog body moving, and whether or not the blade is cemented before a pull. So it was interesting to me how we saw Psy differently.
Yeah.
But that I think we agree in the end.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so it's interesting to me.
I think it's just like a different way of solving problems here.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, I mean, he might be missing the catch, but it's not the thing, like right now, that I'm the most worried about.
Yep.
I'd be more concerned right now, for example, with trying to make sure that he's setting up the stroke properly, because I just think everything, when he does that, like in terms of setting it up properly with his body, everything else improves from there.
Yep, yep.
Do you know what I mean?
Yep, absolutely.
And then when he's more consistent with that, then you can start hammering in on some of like the little nitty gritty stuff, like really make sure like you're getting that lock in up front. And, no, because you're right. I mean, getting that lock in up front is hugely important. I mean, establishing that grab and that connection is of the utmost importance. Absolutely no doubt about it. And that's what separates really good paddlers from mediocre ones. It's that ability to connect with the water, right? So right now, like, Gwen and Jen are having a hard time paddling together.
I know, yeah.
Gwen's always really
yeah.
struggling. Like, really all the time, even though she's the taller of the two. Yes, her body much more effective in terms of setting up the support.
Yeah, Gwen could use her legs and hips a little bit more.
Yeah, she's sitting too far away. Jen's actually sitting a little bit too close.
Yep. Oh, I think this is the first time Gwen's steering, so she's probably thinking more about steering than...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Of them, and then we'll stop and have a little chit chat.
Yep.
See how she's almost waiting the whole time?
Yeah.
Like at the catch?
Yeah. Jean? Jean?
Just come back up with us a little bit. You're gonna get video on the way down. So you get to tell Jen one thing, what would it be?
To rotate more from the hips and utilize the legs more, that's what I would say.
Okay.
Yeah, what would you say? Well, I'll hear it in a sec.
I think her rotation's pretty decent. I think she's ducking her head around a lot.
Yeah, that definitely that. Yeah, so yeah.
Like, it's the main thing here is that you see how she's really sitting back so far at the end of that stroke, like way out the back.
Yeah, 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 great.
I mean, just everything pauses and slows down.
Yeah.
Hey, ladies, let her run.